is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you, out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí.
Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Out of there.
your GPS now.
Yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up,
we go downstairs. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Capitán, there is no way to open double key card system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew. Judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your chosen extraction point is on your GPS now. Main docks, go. the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
How long do you think this man will live once Mr. Rubio finds out he let us into his little island again, huh? It's not our problem! That's how long! Check the hangar for your equipment. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. Side gate. Entrance. come back to the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs.
Your piece of...
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Always worth looking in the safe. Captain, this is a double key card security. You will need another pair of hands. We have logged its location. One for next time, I think.
Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Escape. Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time. You know, this time I think you may have broken him.
Time for you to go. Try not to die down there. All right. Well, I need to be out of here. So do you. Now come dead. Out you go!
Confirmed.
We go underground. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Excellent!
¿Dónde está Johan? Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Along the coast. Well, he sounds irritated again. Uh-oh. By the sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!
Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? All right, see you in maintenance room. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Bravo! Capitan, there is no way to open double keycard system by yourself. We have logged its location. You will have to come back with a crew.
¿Aviso Esteban? Tiene las llaves.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
But do not worry, I shall be here. I will not miss this for anything. Now, make your preparations. You will be ashore soon. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
Problem with plastic. plasma cutters, you are not careful, they overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? So, a statue of a panther made from gemstones. I will predict now, when you come to sell this, my mother-in-law will be first in the line. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out.
Paparazzi, home, imbecile!
Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!